Dear friends, the name is Elvis, and as you can see, I am alive and well. You're here to celebrate, right? Celebrate is the key word. Celebrate the marriage vows. 25 years. Has it been that long already?
Yes.
Wedding renewal between Jose and Norma. And the thing I can't get over is the fact that they let you get married at 10 years old in Jersey. Is that crazy or what?
It's very young.
So you're re-inviting your best friend today, the love of your life, your soulmate, right? To just join you and continue to join you in all that you are, in all that you have, in all that you hope to happen. I know this. Marriage promises for sure. You figure that out. The promise is written on the pages of your hearts, right? Promises that just say, I got no idea where this crazy life might take me. I just know this. I want you to go there with me, right? Because life, come on, life promises none of us perfect health or wealth or fame, but the promises that you two made, really and truly, back from 31 years ago, I got a little story on you, a little backstory on you, right? And think about this for a second. All the millions of people we must meet in our lives, and people come and go every day. But one day you met the love of your life, working together all those years ago, and you couldn't have known that you would be here today. But what you did know is that a little spot of your heart was open just a crack. To just beginning that friendship with each other. That grew quickly into a relationship, an exclusive relationship, a marriage, the highs and lows, the roller coaster ride that we just call life. And if there's one thing I know, it's this. The two of you love each other more today than the first time you said, I do, 25 years ago. Because that's the way love is. It just grows and grows, right? So with that in mind, I want you to speak these words to each other after me. To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
And say it to her, otherwise we'll get married and it won't work out. From this day forward.
From this day forward.
In joy and celebration.
In joy and celebration.
In love and understanding.
In love and understanding.
I pledge you my faith.
I pledge you my faith.
You are amazing.
You're amazing.
You're beautiful.
You're beautiful.
You're powerful.
You're powerful.
You're my best friend.
You're my best friend.
And you are the love of my life.
And you are the love of my life.
Let's do this.
Let's do this!
Okay, so Norma, Jose, I wasn't there back when you met working together, but I have a feeling that if I had to pick a song that kind of capsulizes the whole feeling that was going through the two of you, I think it would be this one. I'm going to go do this one for you. Oh, well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? Seems like I'm a hill, a buzzing tree. Friends and my hill, lies a bug, I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Yeah. Oh, my hands are shaking, and my knees are weak. Can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Who do you think of when you have such luck? I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Yeah. Oh, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little bit stubborn, but I'm feeling fine. When I met a girl I love best, my heart beats so it can't see the dust. What a chill I got. Her lips are like a ball game and it's hot. I'm proud as it is. She's on the buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Yeah. I'm all shook up. Woo! And you're still shook up. I can feel it. You're still all shook up. That's the best part, right? Or you wouldn't be here today. So, the rings that we're going to re-exchange today are symbols, right, of an unbroken circle, without a beginning, without an end. Just like the two of you are coming together again today, in front of us here, but a whole bunch of people watching it out in Jersey. Coming together as husband and wife, I know this is a big idea, Norma, but I gotta say, way more importantly, you know this in your heart, as partners. Partners for life. And may your love for one another just continue to grow.
Amen.
And continue to be wise, pure, let the circle of your rings eternal. Now, I see you're wearing your ring. So can you just hold it? Do you have your other, your wedding ring?
The other ring.
Yes. It's in the box.
Oh, it's in the box.
Yes.
Those two.
That's
the ring.
Now I get you. There you go. Jose, place that beautiful ring on Norma's left hand and repeat after me. With this beautiful, very expensive ring.
With the beautiful and very expensive ring.
I re-wed. With a promise.
With a promise.
That my love will grow stronger.
That my love will grow stronger.
Throughout the years.
Throughout the years.
Good job. Remember which one of these rings you want to use? That one. Good. Let me hold your flowers. Sweet. Place that beautiful ring on his hand and repeat after me. I give you this ring. As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
With a promise.
With a promise.
That my love will never fade.
That my love will never fade.
And I will always be. As cute.
As cute.
And sexy.
And sexy.
And adorable.
And adorable.
And smart.
And smart.
And right about everything.
And right about everything.
As I am today.
As I am today.
She got serious on that last one. Everything was like going okay, and all of a sudden, don't forget, I'm right about everything. Did I just read her mind or what? I love it when people say that. Now, I know you guys have written some vows for each other.
Yes.
Who would like to go first? I've got your magic cards right here.
I think
you want to go first? Okay. I'm just going to hold the microphone away, and you look at this.
This is a tradition that we have for the last 31 years of giving each other cards on our anniversary and keeping them. So we have 31 years of cards.
Awesome. Cool.
Okay, so Jose has written to me. It's been exactly 25 years ago that we were blessed with our beautiful marriage, and I would not trade it for anything in the world. With two wonderful kids and loving family, I could not have wanted anything more. Love you always. Your husband, Jose.
Hey,
okay.
Good job.
Thank you. My beautiful wife, Norma wrote to me, to my wonderful husband of 25 years, I can't describe the joy and feel on this day. God has blessed us immensely with over 31 years of love. Together with our children, we have an amazing life. What more can we wish for? Forever and again, that's what I wish for. Love you always, your wife Norma.
I love, and I'll put those cards up that you have to hold them. I love it when people do little vows. It's just a personal snapshot into the relationship, you know? And the whole thing, always it's about the gratitude for finding that person in this crazy, wonderful world, that somehow their crazy matches your crazy, and you get to go through life together with your crazy kids, no less. But also, just honoring the fact that somehow God brought you together. In the spirit of love, right? And you were telling me before, you were modeled by a great relationship with your folks, that they had a long relationship. And I think that's beautiful. The one thing we all agree on is God is love. And love is God. It works both ways. God is love today, showing up as you. By you shining your light so bright, it makes all of us want to stand a little bit taller and be a little bit braver and brighter for recognizing the truth that's inside of all of us. That unconditional love that we're rolling video of, taking pictures of in your eyes today, is inside us every single day. But we forget every single day. Thanks to the two of you today, we woke up for just a second here and we recognize the beauty that's around us, that makes people like you find each other in this crazy, wonderful world. Open your hearts, start families, and create a wonderful life together that you wouldn't trade for anything. So, here's the deal. Because of this, I think you guys feel it out there too. We're all connected right now. We are all family right now. Like it or not, you got crazy Elvis in your family. So next time you come to town, you can just stay at my house, Norma. Okay? You don't have to get a hotel room. All right, I'm going to invite the family over too. Just call before you come, all right? Don't come all at the same time. We'll work it out. But I want to speak for the whole family. When I say right now, oh, I'm almost forgetting. We're going to do candles over here before I wrap it up. Yeah, I almost forgot. So these candles that we've got lit in front of you, they represent your inner flame, your inner fire, your passions, your dreams, your hopes, and your families, your friends, all the experiences that came before today are represented on those flames. So together, light the center candle, unifying all of that for all of us. Because we can no sooner take your individual flames out of this one and separate them again, then we can take our experience of this moment, all of us together here, right? And separate that. We're joined together, like it or not, Jersey, for life, right? Absolutely, absolutely.
Hold on. Do the finger.
Oh, we got a point.
Yes.
Yes.
No. Show me your teeth.
Okay.
Good job.
Now, I want to move you back over here. Because even in Vegas, I have a serious question. I got to ask both of you before I can pronounce you truly, happily married for the rest of your lives. Happily is the key word. Jose, think about this before you answer. Don't just blurt out the first thing that pops in your heads. Don't help them either, okay? They're going to do it themselves. Here we go. Jose and Norma, do you promise to adopt? Hey, what did I say? You guys heard me. I said, don't just blurt out the first thing that pops in your head. Jose and Norma, do you promise to adopt? They're just messing with me now. Do you promise to adopt each other's hound dogs? Never wear your blue suede shoes in the rain of those silver slippers either. Always be each other's teddy bears. And always give each other, especially you, Jose, a hunk of burning love.
Yes.
I do.
Yes, I do is the right answer.
Yes, I do.
So by the power vested in me, the King, it is my privilege to meet you today and pronounce you again husband and wife. You may kiss your beautiful bride, Jose! Congratulations, you two. You make a beautiful, beautiful, loving couple. And thank you so much for sharing this special day with all of us. We gotta get the party started with a little Viva Las Vegas wedding song. Oh, yeah.
Show me your rings like this.